Henry Schein came out with their quarterly numbers, and really now they're giving a forecast that's below the analyst expectations. They came in with lower than expected quarterly profits. So you see here, down 7.25%. Now, this is a decent company, a pretty big company. Year to date, though, it's a winner, up 13%. And when you take a look at a 10-year chart, Liz, not bad at all. Look at that, recouping all the losses from the financial crisis and then some. So that is a nice 10-year chart for Henry Schein. So saying the outlook is a little bit weaker, but still pretty good. Back to you.
Stan Bergman, the CEO, he's one of these CEOs who has a corporate conscience. He will donate anytime there's the tsunami or the earthquake. He donates the medical products. You can be both, as that chart shows, both smart financially, smart as a real capitalist company, and also have a corporate heart.